Mailbag. Welcome to Mailbag, where I read the questions that you guys have sent in. Okay, let's see what we've got here. If you were a superhero, what powers would you have? Let's see, Well, if I could run really fast, that would be cool. Definitely wouldn't have to worry about being late for class. Or the power to gain knowledge by sleeping with a textbook under my pillow? Oh man, I would know so many things and I wouldn't have to study. But I'd probably just sleep with comic books under my pillow. Either way, I'd be super rested. Dear Micah, do you like meatballs? Well,
I was a meatball once!
Oh, hi Gabe.
And you were a star, and then you weren't a star, and then we sang a song about meatballs, and I sang flat, and it was terrible. Oh, you know what else I like?
Well, to answer your question, I'm not crazy about meatballs.
And meatballs, but the spaghetti was sardines, and the meatballs were olive. Oh boy, I'm hungry.
Dear Micah, what's your favorite Bible story? I really like the story of David and Goliath.
Oh, I like that one too! When the big giant was mocking God and little David heard it and was like, oh no, you did! And then the king was like, hey little guy, put this on! And David was like, oh, that's too big! So he went out to fight the giant and he won using only a slingshot! Wow! What a story!
Yeah, that's the one. I like that one because it shows us that when we rely on God's strength and not our own, we can overcome giants that seem impossible to beat. It's like what Jesus said in Matthew 19, verse 26. With people, this is impossible. But with God, all things are possible.
So you mean to tell me that with God's help, I can stuff 100 marshmallows in my mouth and say chubby bunny?
I don't think that's what it means. Anyway, I think it's time to look at some fan art.
Wow!
Hey, that's me.
Look at all these pictures.
Oh, wow, that's a cool one. I like your colors.
Oh, look, there's Chet.
Send me your question at micahsuperblog.com. That's it for now. See you next time.
Chubby bunny! Chubby bunny!